Welcome to Jason in the Kitchen. Today we're going to be making two versions of Ivette's pasta salad. So let's get started.
Okay, the first pasta salad we're going to make is with tuna. So I've got a pound of elbow pasta already cooked. I just let it cool off a little bit. You don't have to rinse it. Just let it cool off a little bit. And what we're going to add to this is one 7.6 ounce can of media crema or table cream. Okay. I'm going to add all that in with all the liquid. Okay. And if you don't know media crema, you can find it with your condensed and evaporated milk, or in the Mexican aisle, or at a Mexican grocery store. Okay, and now we're going to add some mayo. Mayo is just to taste however much you like it. And because this is my wife's recipe, we use McCormick mayonnaise with the lime in it, and that gives it its unique flavor. So you just want to mix that together really good, and then we'll see where we're at as far as the mayonnaise is concerned. You just, however creamy you like it. If you like it more creamy, add more mayo. Less creamy, add less mayo. That looks pretty good to me. You gotta remember, your pasta is still warm, so it's gonna absorb some of this liquid. So you wanna add a little bit more than you think, just because you don't want it to dry out. All right, that looks good. Now this is the tuna pasta salad. So we're gonna add the tuna that I've already drained. We're going to mix that in carefully. You really don't want to break up the chunks too much. Alright, now we're going to season this with salt and pepper. You know, make sure you cook your elbow macaroni with the salt, so that has flavor. Now we got to season everything else. So I'm going to put couple pinches of salt in here and some pepper. And this is just to taste as well. Okay, so we're going to mix this together. Alright, let's see what we got here. It's really good. Maybe it just needs more pepper, and salt is fine. All right, let's see what we got now. All That's it. It's perfect. So first pasta salad down. This is the tuna pasta salad. Now we're going to move on to the next pasta salad. Okay, our second pasta salad starts out the same way. We've got a pound of cooked elbows that we've cooled slightly. They're still warm. And we're going to add one can of the media crema. Okay. Now we're going to add some mayo. So there again, the McCormick lime mayo. Just add however much you like. Again. And we're going to mix this together again. Our base for the pasta salad. Should get it all in there. Okay, looking good. We got it all coated now. Lost a couple. Okay, now we're gonna add ham. So add as much as you like. This is 362 grams of ham, but you know, you can add as much or as you want. Normally you'd use boiled ham, but we have leftover ham from yesterday. So that's what we're using here. And then pineapple too. I've got 371 grams of pineapple, but again, this is just a taste, however much you want. This is fresh pineapple, but normally we use canned pineapple. We just happen to have fresh, so that's what I'm using here. So we want to mix this all together. Same thing. We're going to season with salt and pepper. A couple pinches of salt, pepper. Now let's mix this all together and see what we got. These are pretty easy pasta salads to put together. And they make a great side dish, whatever you're cooking. We usually do with sauteed chicken breast or pork chops. Makes a great side dish. Normally we make the tuna one. So what I like to do with the tuna one is for like lunch or something, I'll heat it up actually. It tastes getting hot too. And I'll sneak a little bit of cotija cheese or parmesan cheese on top. Really good. Okay, this looks pretty well mixed. Let's taste this and see what we got. Before I'm gonna add a little bit more pepper. And we'll see what we got after this. Mix this up again. I just think it needs a pepper kick. And it'll be good in here too is if you add a little bit of hot sauce. It would be good if you want to kick it up a bit. We like Valentina. The regular, not the black. The black is a little too spicy for us, but the regular label Valentina or whatever hot sauce you like would also be good in here. Pasta salad. Excuse me. A little bit of a bite. So this is our ham and pineapple pasta salad. All right, here we go. On our right, we've got our ham and pineapple pasta salad. And on our left, we've got the tuna pasta salad. Garnished it with a little bit of cilantro leaves. You can garnish it however you want. Like I said, you can make these your own and add or subtract whatever you like. Like I said, I like to heat these up and add, or at least the tuna one, I like to heat up and add some cotija cheese to it. It's really good. But make these your own. Great side dish, warm or cold. And just remember, as these sit, they're going to absorb the liquid more. Well, thank you so much for watching. If you like these videos and you find value in them, please like, subscribe, and share. And we'll see you next time. God bless you.